ए लेडी डिवोटी आस्क्ड श्री रमन महर्षि, ओ महर्षि, वुड यू टेल मी व्हाट शुड आई डू टू हैव ए बॉडी फ्री फ्रॉम डिसीज। श्री रमन महर्षि रिप्लाइड, दिस बॉडी इट्सेल्फ इज ए डिसीज। वी हैव सीन पीपल रिजॉर्टिंग टू एक्स्ट्रा ऑर्डिनरी मैथड्स लाइक सिद्ध एंड तपस टू क्रिएट एन एक्सटेंशन ऑफ लाइफ। दिस ईगरनेस टू प्रोलोंग देयर लाइफ arises first out of their attraction towards the illusionary world and secondly out of fear of facing the death. He only fears death who thinks he is the body. He who has realized his self welcomes death because death only frees him from the prison called body. The body is like an earthen pot. The space is all pervading and allows other things to exist in it. Though the space within the earthen pot is limited by the walls of the pot, it does not get separated from the space beyond. Similarly, the consciousness is conditioned by the physical body. When the pot breaks, the space within the pot merges with the vast space outside. When the body dies, the Atman, which shined as the reflection of the eternal Brahman, becomes Brahman itself. In fact, the Atman never existed separately, and it was the body that existed in the vast expanse of Atman. One who has realized this unity of Atman has already attained immortality. It makes no difference for him whether he lives in a body or not. I hope you learn. Om Tat Sat.